wonder if there are any other guys in the world that would like a girl that likes football.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Probably they'll probably make him move that ball back about 5 yards. It's okay. I'll kick it out of the end zone.
All day tomorrow. I'm so excited tomorrow. And then I get.
We go, Andre.
Actually, Everett probably like touching me.
Everett's
just Everett.
Wait, what number is
Everett? Everett's not natural. Yeah.
What number is he?
18.
Everett. All right. Just so I know.
Yeah, but you'll probably score. Ian likes to score. He'll score.
Even if he doesn't.
Where's Dad?
What?
Where's Dad? Down there on the bench.
Everett's like, Squad don't need the ball to score.
No, he's not. Everett's scoring.
Everett's like, Squad don't need the ball to score.
He picks up the kid with the ball and scores.
Yeah, he just kicks him off the ground.
Just holds him up like a trophy. I got it.
It's cool.
Get close to the camera, just to warn you. You're all right, though.
I always thought it was a touchdown, but we just escaped.
That was
perfect. Dude, or I think they have the ball.
I think you're just
going to... Dude, they have the ball, so we just keep
Yeah, but I think they're going to get... I think we're going to
Edward saw the middle one.
With the giant, looks like Brian Sanders.
Oh my gosh.
Touchdown!
This tripod is terrible. I need to bring my own tripod next time.
I'm surprised that she didn't. Let's stop believing!
No, dude, he's way faster. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, that was the coolest thing I've ever seen. He
was sleeping.
He's
so quick. Like,
dude, I've seen.
Are they going to go for two again?
I've seen someone on the other side of the field. And
I've seen people. I've seen Felipe. Someone was running.
Wow, my brother Felipe ran up behind him, took the ball out of his hands, and ran and scored.
Look, that's someone's face mask.
No.
Okay. Oh, I'm a miss.
They would have ran on this wheel.
Like, we pulled this. All right, Jordan!
Ponytails. Imagine if every like pokes someone's like.
We are
sweetie. See, but every watch like. He like pokes them like incineration poke. It's like, no, seriously, everyone would like just be like.
You're like.
Ha. Yeah. He'd be like.
Ever. Watch him be like, who is that? is that my stalker?
What? Everett's gonna win. The ref has the ball and we need the extra touchdown. Picks up the ref, like runs to the end zone, like takes the ball from him. Like, the ref is like, whoever picks me up, please.
Have you noticed that like 2 minutes is only like 10 seconds?
What?
Have you noticed like in a football game 2 minutes only equals like 10 seconds on the game clock?
Yeah.
Like 20 minutes later, it's still a 3-3.
I can make it. Oh.
Jeez. Well, they actually did make it. They caught it.
It was an on day.
As long as we get the interception.
Andre, how many people have been injured?
Let's see. Last year, my first time ever, I did.
Hi, Kendall. I injured a fat kid.
Whenever there's someone like that you know right in the bleachers, duck behind a tree and yell.
Oh, is that?
Yeah. No, except when I had that I made fry, it was like 7 fourths and a half. And if I had to like duck down, I would flee. Because like pretty much what happened, I was running at him and he was like standing. 7-4, what's your issue?
How many Twinkies do you have
today? Like a soda stream?
And then...
Oh! Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Let's try Max!
Yeah, I missed my bill.
Go, Alex! once I get my stuff figured out, because you guys...
I'm good. You did?
No, well, actually, I got this stuff
all the time. About what?
And I got a lot of
stuff. Just chill.
Hey man. Yeah, massive fumble. Bad snap. And it went all the way back here. Look at, there's the flags here. Hail Mary!
I don't know yet. I don't know. I know more.
In times like this, you are pretty much in the hole unless you have a kid named Everett.
Yeah. There you go. Everett scored 3 touchdowns. Oh, you were out here though, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, just give it to Everett. Run it all the way back for a touchdown. Oh, timeout.
Oh,
Okay, it's 0-10. Does that make sense? No.
No.
No, you're making me.
No.
Could I have the rest of that? The sauce?
I almost got some.
Yeah, you look super cute.
I should have been like, hey,
I got
paint. Hey, see that?
Somebody else can figure it out. I probably can't do it.
He's not in that thing.
Oh. Forgot to tell you who was behind the tree.
Oh, my back.
Thank you. Oh, that's you. That's her kid. Okay. Now I'm making the connection. I'm like, that is 18. Okay. Wow. I was thinking, I mean, some people like it just to be running the whole time. So there's a lot of downtime in football.
Yeah.
So I talked to, I think it was Matt, the guy who's holding the marker there. Uh-huh. And he was saying, yeah, I mean, whatever. Do whatever you want. Or Jim?
Jim?
Okay.
And that's number 18.
Dad? Oh, okay.
There you go. Nice start.
Anyway, okay. And then she has to pull out all of them.
I did not agree.
Oh, okay. Is Karen's gonna edit it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Hopefully she approves of my videoing. Oh, I need to get it. Next time I do this, I'll have to bring my tripod. It's hard to get fluid motion with this thing. It kind of jerks. Helmet. Mellow pepper. Skip was there to stop him. Ugh. But you were saying Karen stops in between plays, like all the plays?
Yeah.
All right, maybe I'll just start doing that. I mean, that makes sense. I figured they would just make it easy and post the whole thing, but if she's going to edit it, then... All right.
Guys! He's got him. Yeah! Yeah! Throw him in the ground.
Oh, no one was. I'm not really thinking about it right now. And then when it came around, he's like, I really want to play football. And he's loving it. So, yeah, he's been enjoying it a lot. He's definitely been worn out every evening.
That helps, doesn't it? A little bit on time.
Yeah. It's also always, athletics has always been a good motivator for him to keep his grades well.
Yes,
up
exactly.
Or, you know, because he's definitely had struggled there. So it's a good motivator.
Yeah, Ian has that dyslexia.
So does he, yeah.
And so the sports.
Yeah.
But I just knew that you'd gotten him about the same time we'd gotten Ian.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Kind of about the same time, yeah.
Life-changing events.
Yeah.
But he always seems smiley and happy.
Yeah, he's a happy kid. Not just the disc.
Yeah. Okay. So I'll just take the whole thing to it.
Just because the hard drive had more space in it.
No! Here's a flag. And this